Hey guys, well, I just arrived at this pond and my heron lakes, but yeah. I'm gonna be frog fishing in the morning and whopper plopper with the whopper plopper, and my little brother's got a frog. But yeah, I'm gonna see if I can get some fish. Hey guys, well, I'm first starting off with this. It's supposed to look like a perch, but I got it because it looks more like a bluegill, and that's what's mostly in my ponds, not some blackfish. But yeah, that's for the top of the water anyway, but I don't know. But I think it looks more natural like this color, but it's a little whopper plopper I have to add on first, and I'm gonna give it a cast. I just got a hit with it the first cast. Is that a little popping noise? Plopping noise, not popping. They're not liking the old plop daddy. But yeah, we're gonna change ponds and see y'all. Guys, I got one hooked up. I changed baits to I don't know what. He's jumping like crazy. Tighten my drag. Ah!
Okay guys, well, as you can see, I'm back at my tank. And a little Fortnite screen in the back, as you can see, your boy playing Fortnite. But at that moment when I lost that bass, I just yelled and turned off my GoPro and didn't say anything. But yeah, I just lost him. He spit it right. I think I was using a little jerk bait, but yeah, he spit it right at the bank. But yeah, so stay tuned.
My brother's hooked up. He just got one on the wacky rig. He loves the wacky rig. But yeah, I'm about to go over there and show y'all him. Here's a little bass. Where's the hook at? We'll know that. You can see it. I mean, it's not like too deep. There you go, guys. There's a little bass.
I know
I'm about to get hook off. I know you want to release him, Aiden. Okay, here he is, guys. Off the hook. About to get the release on him. Came up here and then Hayden caught that one, so yeah. See if I can get one. Okay, I think my brother's hooked up again. Way over there, like a little dive. But yeah, I think he slows up again because he's in the west corner. Just caught another one, a little bit bigger. Yeah, Kato.
Again.
Oh, little chunker. There he is. Get your rod and poke it. Okay. Woo! That's super, Hayden. See if I can get one. Finally got one. I didn't have the GoPro on. But I finally got one. They're the same size as Hayden's last one. A little bit bigger, maybe. If he chills out, maybe get him a hook. Pretty big one. But yeah, he's a little bit bigger than Hayden's. Hook came right out. There's that one. Dang, these fish are nice and healthy. But yeah, there he is. Get that release on. saw them. Tackle box lure. I have no idea what it's from. I mean, what it. My brother's hooked up two right now. I mean, I have this 2-pounder. Definitely two. I don't know what he has. I think it's like a one. But yeah. I'm gonna get this one hooked and show y'all Hayden's. Get them unhooked. Get him, Hayden. That's about a 2-pounder, guys. Definitely a two. He's a little skinny. A little skinny. Not as healthy as other ones, but yeah. My GoPro's almost dead, but Hayden's getting his. We're going to show him on the camera. Hayden, pick him up! Oh my god. Squeeze on his mouth. Oh my god. My brother's kind of... He's kind of challenged. Okay, let's see who's bigger. Lay him down, lay him down. Oh my god. That's a death knell. That's way bigger. Okay, I'm about to get him in the water, guys. At least I caught some for y'all, and if there's no more clips after this, I'll be at the house. Okay guys, well, that's the end of my video.